At this time, we're still trying to put all of it together. It appears as though one passenger vehicle was attempting to make a left turn across the roadway when it was struck from the rear by a second passenger vehicle, pushing it into the pathway of commercial motor vehicle. So we have two collisions involved in the one incident.